It's such a privilege to be having my toes feel the sand, to look at this water and to feel the sun. And to continue to be happy, we have to make sure we take care of our future and the planet that we live on.
I think we need someone in the White House who can help build a better future for our generations to come.